Hello and welcome back. Today we're practicing a major scale with thirds, and to each note we're going to add a little chromatic approach from the bottom and diatonic approach from the top. So here's the scale with thirds. Notes added. And of course you can change the direction of the approaches. Happy practicing!